Hi there. Welcome back to the Axure RP repeater series. In this video, you'll learn how to mark rows in a repeater's dataset in the web browser. Marked rows can be dynamically deleted or updated as a group. To demonstrate this, we'll create an interaction that allows you to check a box in a repeater row to mark it, and then click a button to delete all checked rows. First, let's set up our widgets. Drag a repeater widget and a button widget onto the canvas. Change the button widget's text to delete marked rows. Next, double-click the repeater to edit its item. Drag a checkbox widget onto the canvas and place it to the right of the rectangle. Change the checkbox label's text to mark row. Now we're ready to set up the interactions. First, we'll mark the current row when the checkbox is checked. Select the checkbox and click New Interaction in the Interactions pane. Click the selected event in the list that appears, and then click the Mark Rows action. Select the repeater widget in the Target dropdown. Leave the radio button for this selected, and click OK to save the action. Next, we'll unmark the row when the checkbox is unchecked. With the checkbox still selected, click New Interaction again. Click the Unselected event, and then click the Unmark Rows action. Select the repeater widget in the Target dropdown. Leave the radio button for this selected, and click OK to save the action. Finally, we'll configure the button to delete any marked rows. Click Close at the top right of the canvas, or press Escape to close the repeater's item. Select the button widget and click New Interaction in the Interactions pane. Select the Click or Tap event in the list that appears, and then select the Delete Rows action. Select the repeater widget in the Target dropdown. Select the radio button for Marked and click OK to save the action. Now let's test that all out. Preview the page and check the boxes in two of the repeater rows. Then click the button to delete them. That's it for now. In the next video, you'll learn how to dynamically sort the rows of a repeater's dataset in the web browser. Thanks for watching, and happy prototyping.